Now we will see problem 2. Find the differential equation of all spheres of radius 5 having their centers in xy plane. What they are saying that we need to find the differential equation of all the spheres of radius 5 having the centers in their xy plane. The equation of the family of spheres having the centers in the xy plane and having radius 5 is x minus e whole square plus y minus b whole square plus z square equal to radius is given as 5. So here r square, the value of r 5 square equal to 25. Differentiating equation 1 partially with respect to x. So we get 2 into x minus h plus 2z dou z by dou x. Constant dou by dou x of constant is 0. Again taking 2 common and sending to other side, we'll get x minus a plus 2 dou z by dou x value is b equal to 0. X minus a equal to minus zb. This is equation 2. Again take the equation 1, partially differentiate with respect to y. We'll get 2 into y minus b plus 2z dou z by dou y equal to 0. Again taking 2 common and sending to other side, it becomes 0. We will be having y minus b z into dou z by dou y equal to 0. We know dou z by dou y value is q. Substituting dou z by dou y in as q. Y minus b plus z q equal to 0. Which implies y minus b equal to minus z b. This is equation 3. Substituting equation 2 and equation 3 in equation 1. X minus a value is minus zp square plus y minus b value minus zq whole square plus z square equal to 25. Again taking z square common, we have z square into p square plus q square plus 1 equal to 25, which is a required differential equation.